पठामि संस्कृतं नित्यं वदामि संस्कृतं सदा ध्यायामि संस्कृतं सम्यक् वन्दे संस्कृतमातरं वन्दे संस्कृतमातरं। अभ्यास फोर्थ चैप्टर फोर्थ वी आर सीइंग। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी सॉ करोति धातु, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज व्हेन डिफिकल्ट धातु वी डोंट रिमेम्बर देन वी यूज द सिंपल धातु एंड ऐड करोति। लाइक ध्यायति, समटाइम्स वी डोंट रिमेम्बर, वी से ध्यानम करोति। फॉर दैट, इन दैट वे इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट। करोति कुरुतः कुर्वन्ति, करोषि कुरुथः कुरुथ, करोमि कुर्वः कुर्मः। दिस इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट धातु वी सॉ एंड दिस इज फ्रॉम नाइन्थ गण, नाइन्थ गण। ओके, एंड इन लास्ट क्लास वी सॉ अनदर सम फोर फाइव धातु विच आर विच बिलोंग टू टेंथ गण, लाइक चो चु चुर चोरयति। दिस इज जस्ट आई एम रिकैपिंग द लास्ट क्लास। चुर चोरयति, देन चिंत चिंतयति, दिस वी सॉ, एंड कथ कथयति टू नरेट, भक्ष भक्षयति टू ईट, इन केस ऑफ एनिमल ईटिंग आई टोल्ड यू द सटलिटी। एंड इट इज दशम गण, वी हैव 10 क्लासेस ऑफ गणास। गण मीन्स ग्रुप। प्रथम गण धातु वी सॉ सो फार, लाइक रक्षति गच्छति हसति क्रंदति ती ती ती, दीज आर द फर्स्ट गण। नाउ नाइन्थ गण वी सॉ करोति कुरुत, नो इट इज एट्थ गण। एट्थ गण वी सॉ करोति कुरुतः कुर्वन्ति। टेंथ गण वी सॉ चोरयति चिंतयति कथयति भक्षयति। ओके, वन मोर धातु इज कमिंग विच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी विल सी। दिस टू धातु आई विल टेल यू टू, आई विल आस्क यू, आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू टू बाय हार्ट बिकॉज दे आर यूज इन मेनी प्लेसेस। सो नेक्स्ट धातु ऑल विल राइट डाउन अलॉन्ग विथ मी, अस अस धातु, एंड इट इज सेकेंड गण, द्वितीय गण धातु अस, एंड मीनिंग इज टू बी, लाइक भवति अस्ति, दे आर द सेम, एंड अस अस्ति। मेनी महावाक्यस दे हैव दिस अस। ओके, अस्ति द्वितीय गण धातु। सो प्रथम गण वी नो नाउ, एट्थ गण वी नो, टेंथ वी नो, सेकेंड वी आर सीइंग। ओके, आई विल राइट डाउन हियर, अस्ति इजी, अस्ति स्तः, वेरी शॉर्ट धातु, संति संति, दिस संति हैज नथिंग टू डू विथ संत संत संति, नथिंग टू डू विथ दैट, अस्ति। देन असि, लाइक तत्त्वम असि, तत्त्वम असि, त्वम इज देयर, दैट इज व्हाई असि केम, एंड असि स्थः। वॉट हैज हैपन टू दिस अ इन द्विवचन, देर आर मेनी मेनी रूल्स। अस्ति स्थः, अस्ति स्थः संति, असि स्थः स्थ, एंड अस्मि अस्मि, अहम ब्रह्म अस्मि, अहम शिक्षक अस्मि, अहम छात्र अस्मि, अहम माता अस्मि, अहम पिता अस्मि, आई एम लाइक दैट, अस्मि स्वः, स्वाहा इज डिफरेंट, स्वः इज डिफरेंट, एंड स्मः, दिस वी हैव टू बाय हार्ट। You can see once again, some of you, somebody will read. I will ask whom should I ask? Meenakshi ji, you read. You said you don't know the conjunct consonant, like Sanyukta Vanjan. If you can't read, you repeat after me, because this is really important. Asti, I will repeat, you all pay attention. In yeah. class itself, we have to by heart. Means you should try to remember. You know, there are some things, if you go in that direction, I want to by heart this, you will by heart. Just I want to read, you will read it. It is totally our mindset. Sir told me by heart, I have to by heart in class. You make that resolve, you will by heart it. You can experience it. Okay, I will read, you listen. Asti, stah, santi. Asi, stah, stah. Asmi, swah, smah. Once again, asti, stah, santi, pratham purush. Asi, stah, stah, madhyam purush. Asmi, swah, smah, uttam purush. Yeah, now Meenakshi ji will try. All will pay attention how she is reading. Huh, yes.
Asti, stah, santi. Asi, stah, stah. Asi, swah,
asmi. Smah. Asmi.
Sorry. Asmi, swah, smah.
Like you want to say, many balakas are there.
Balaka, your sound is not coming.
Am I audible to other?
Yes.
Vishaka, rejoin. Like balakaha santi. Boys are there. Balakaha santi. Balakau stah. Like two lakanne stah. Two girls are there. Like to be. Hona. Asti hona. Vayam smaha. Hum sab hai. Vayam smaha. Aham asmi, I am, like that. Okay. Asti stah santi, asi stah stha. Asmi swah smah. Okay. Mute. Hi. Yes.
I came across this sentence. I couldn't understand the meaning. Avam chhatre swah. What does that mean?
Avam chhatre. Yes. Perfect. See. Very good. Avam means we two. Mm-hmm. Chhatre means chhatra, chhatre, chhatra. Mm-hmm. Girls. So we two are girls. That is the meaning. Avam like Rama, Rami. That is why Avam will go with Rami. Avam chhatre stah. Their chhatra is visheshan. Like we are students. Mm-hmm. We both are students. Avam, say pay attention, otherwise chhatre you will think chhatra chhatre, it is chhatra word. Avam chhatre stah, swah. Both are student. Student is visheshan there. Okay, this is now clear. Asti, like sah balakah asti, that he is a boy. Tvam ishwarah asi, like you are ishwar, tvam bhaktah asi. Aham dasah asmi, like I am the servant, like that. Saha ishwarah asti, tuam bhaktah asi, aham dasoham, like I am servant of the servant, like great Mahatma. They say, they don't say I am sant, they say I am servant of servant. Okay, chalo, asti staha santi. Yeah, this part we finished. Okay, I did not touch to pratyahara, because when it comes, once again, I will touch it. Okay, next part. Next part is sankhya visheshan. Sankhya, bolo?
Nothing, sir. Tamil font came, so I felt so happy.
I don't know how it comes. I have that. I can write in Tamil also.
Yeah,
but I will not understand what is that. Sankhya visheshan. Next is sankhya visheshan part. okay. Few rules, okay. Rules are very important in order to understand any sentence. So first is a very small rules, simple rules, but we need to understand them. First is like in crash course I told you, like visheshana is there, vishesha, yes, adjective, and another is vishesha, right? Vishesha, like the main thing, the which has adjective, visheshan and vishesha, these two things are there. Okay, so first rule is what you know, vishesha, whatever vibhakti vachan, this is important rule, vibhakti vachan and linga is not given in this chapter, but you will meet somewhere. Vibhakti, linga, vibhakti, you know, seven vibhaktis are there. Vachan, you know, ek vachan, dvivachan, bahuvachan. Linga, you know, pullinga, strilinga, napunsaklinga. Whatever vibhakti, vachan, linga is there of vishesha. Okay, vibhakti, vachan, linga. Should I write in English? Vibhakti, vachan, linga, jo visheshan ka hai, whatever. In English I will write, huh? Whatever vibhakti vachan linga of vishesha, this is mixed now. Visheshan will have same vibhakti, same vachan, same linga. Visheshan will have same vibhakti, like vishesha. Visheshan will have same vibhakti, same vachan. Visheshan will have same vibhakti. Why I am writing again and again? To tell you, make it more clear. Vibhakti, vachan and linga. I will tell you very simple way. Linga of vishesha. Mix ho gaya pura. Theek hai. Vishesha. You will understand it. Not difficult. Visheshan, vishesha. Now, I will tell you how. This is one rule only related to this visheshan, vishesha. But many times we forget to do that. I want to say, one Rama is there. One Rama. Now, this Rama has vibhakti, vachan and linga. Rama, which vibhakti? Prathama vibhakti. Which vachan? Ek vachan. Which linga? Pullinga. Now, I have sankhya, ekam, dve, like that, up to many we have. So I want to say one Rama is there. One Rama. So how will I say? So Eka Shabda is there, but I have to see Eka Shabda should have Prathama Vibhakti, should be in Pullinga, and should be Ekvachan. So I can write down Ekaha Ramaha Asti. Asti is just now we saw. Asti, like is. One Rama is there. Like Ekaha Ramaha Asti. Whatever rule we saw above, the application is below. Ekaha Ramaha Asti. Okay. One more application. Same example. Like if I want to say, one forest is there. All words you know. Vanam. This you know. Vanam. I can't say Ekaha. Why? Because rule is, Vishesha is what? Vanam is Vishesha. So Vanam is what? Prathama Vibhakti. Yes. Vachan. Ek Vachan. Yes. Linga. Different. So I have to see एक शब्द इन नपुंसक लिंग सो आई वुड से एकम एकम वनम अस्ति दैट अस्ति विल नॉट चेंज बिकॉज इट इज थर्ड पर्सन ओनली एकम वनम अस्ति नेक्स्ट आई वॉन्ट टू से वन राधा इज देयर राधा राधा सो आई कांट से एक राधा बिकॉज एक इज पुल्लिंग दो इट इज प्रथमा विभक्ति एक वचन बट इज इट लिंग इज नॉट सेम वन एस्पेक्ट इफ डजंट मैच वी विल नॉट चूज इट सो आई विल से एका राधा अस्ति लाइक अस्ति भवति ऑल्सो आई कैन से एका राधा अस्ति मीन्स वॉट वॉट एवर विशेष हैज विभक्ति लिंग वचन सेम वी विल हैव फॉर विशेषण ऑल्सो विशेषण विशेष बोथ विल हैव सेम विभक्ति वचन ओके लाइक दैट वन टू फोर वी हैव सेपरेट विभक्ति सेपरेट वचन एंड लिंग बट आफ्टर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन ऑल विभक्ति लाइक ऑल वचन हैव द सेम मीन्स वॉट पंच बालकाः पंच बालिकाः पंच वनानि बट अप टू फोर ईच लिंग हैज डिफरेंट विशेष सो लेट अस सी वन बाय वन ऑल दिस इन थ्री मिनट्स कैन वी सी यस वी कैन ओके नाउ आई विल राइट डाउन हियर वन टू फोर ओके वी हैव टू मेक वन टेबल हियर ठीक है चलो सो राइट डाउन पुल्लिंग स्त्रीलिंग एंड नपुंसक लिंग ओके सो हियर यू कैन राइट डाउन एक शब्द लाइक आई टोल्ड यू वन इज मूल शब्द एक Here we can write down pullinga. So just short forms I will write down pullinga. Only one vibhakti we are going to see. There are many seven vibhaktis of eka shabda, dvi shabda, but it will be difficult for us. Dvivachan and what I am writing? Pullinga, napunsak linga, and strilinga. First time I'm writing in this, yeah. And strilinga. It is strilinga, not srilinga. So eka shabda, eka. So eka shabda goes in pullinga. Ekaha. Ekam in napunsaklinga. And eka. Eka. Okay. So eka is the mool shabda. yes. Ek. Next is dvi is the mool shabd. Dvi. So dvi in pullinga it will go like dvau. Vachan we are not concerning now. Okay. Because dvi dvau will always will go in dvi vachan that I will explain in after this dvau in pullinga dve in napunsaklinga easy to remember we'll tell you how and dve in strilinga dvau dve dve now you will feel difficulty but once I tell you how to remember it is easy Next word is tri shabda. Mool shabda is tri. Tri. And it becomes trayaha. And in napunsak linga trini. This is the difficult part in fourth chapter. Otherwise, not that much difficult. Trini and tisraha. We'll come back. In 1 minute. Tisraha, not tisraha. तिस्रह ओके जॉइन बैक एकह एकम एका द्वौ द्वे द्वे त्रयह त्रीणि तिस्रह विसर्ग शुड बी चतुर वर्ड इज रिमेनिंग विल सी नेक्स्ट हाफ
तिस्रह